bunch of dead Germans.
No dead dog faces?
None.
Let's go.
Enemy scout returning with patrol.
Guys, give me the creeps.
Shit, Kaiser, something's always giving you the creeps.
Well, how come there aren't any dead GIs?
Shut up. Keep your eyes open.
Just like I said, Sergeant, just three dead Germans.
But the sergeant wasn't satisfied. He'd noticed something about the piping on their collar patches. They were different colors.
That piping?
White.
White's infantry. Radio. Get me the lieutenant. Lieutenant.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, this is Sergeant Possum.
Possum, right. Where are you?
We're at Point 33, Christ on the Cross.
You were in an ambush, huh?
No, nothing here. Just a bunch of dead crows and a knocked-out tank. All right, sir. We'll wait for you.
We got help, Sergeant, but you're on your own.
What's that?
Good luck. Over and out.
What? Yes, sir. I'll be damned. The hell with all officers. He's afraid the platoon's gonna get lost coming up here. So we gotta go back and handhold him all the way right here.
Well, I'll be a son of a gun. Let's go.
Don't panic. Live people are watching us. It's a bushwhack.
Check for wounded crowds.
You're pretty good at that, Jonathan. You should have been in the medics.
Yeah, I was one. In Indian Town Gap.
Where?
Back in Indian Town Gap, Pennsylvania.
Never heard of it.